was a short trip for the visitors. But it landed that old foe atop trampling ground, where 11 straight TD Rampedes 3-0 curd. Yeah, Wendell followed the one path to ball possession success in succession all season long. This all the way Travion Smith TD, however, was taken back to its very starting point.
You get behind me.
You look good.
Although Cam Bullock would be darting for points soon enough. Establishing a fast bump on the board. Todd Taylor sewed on the PAT.
Conversion is good. 7-0. 1-point conversion good.
That big beginning bang continued as the Rams guzzled an extra offensive opportunity. Where they took the Tay train.
Let's go, baby. It is right now. Let's go.
The Hampton Gibbs U-Haul.
I see you, man.
Quarterback key.
The John Torrey Holland Tunnel. Smith Shuttles. And a short cam tram across the goal line. But the Knights went to 9, the add-on flying trine. A defensive grip and rip spurred a Ryder Lawson fumble recovery. which prompted another celebration station spree. In fact, number three by number two, the racing bullock. Carter Boyette bowled over for the bonus.
Good one, Carter. Good one.
Conversion is good. Number 20, Carter Boyette. 20, Wendell Rams.
Few people were flipping out over the early onslaught. Because as much as the Rams were rocking their house, they still had to deal with the stone thrown at them. Zion stone.
Ball, ball!
His run and catch and run even veered to the verge. But he was flagged, bagged, and snagged from there.
Holy night, girls.
Bullock's pick six was also wiped clean by yellow cloth. It still gained control and moved the blue further ahead.
First penalty declined.
since Taylor taxied the counted cargo down the cleared lane one crank later. Tussle terminating two, though, slammed into a stone wall. So Wendell TNT'd up, more arch rival action.
Call it off. All right, going that side.
Hand off up the middle. Bend in the line of scrimmage.
Including this explosive exchange. Tyron Evans, springing loose, transformed into a 180-degree rolling stone. Who hit like a brick before reaching the insane zone. The stone stun did not include another one.
26, 9, 6.
But the Sorcerer Stone cast a continuation spell where Wendell played its first second half the whole campaign. Of course, that required the referee Hanky making this Taylor turbo boost disappear. Plus, withstanding the only other series, this rambling attack did not go the distance.
Yeah,
until the last clock tick. This was a yell of a 24 minutes. The higher perch brought comfort during intermission, but completing the mission must have been the team talk. Every ram knew what night to spotlight. An 11 hike, turf chewing, quarter consuming, proved the host can march patiently to pay dirt. Then turn to a pair to finish the enemy. Gibbs faked to Taylor, bootlegged and balled up Bullock on cue. That max margin capitalized the W. So Steel Perfect Wendell sure looks like championship chasers again. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.